Nearly 50,000 New Jersey residents will soon have their medical debt forgiven, $100 million worth of medical debt. State and federal money and nonprofits will cover the cost and handle the distribution of the money. It is for those under the federal poverty line and those with debt equal to at least 5% of their annual income. Governor Shapiro is pushing for similar debt relief in Pennsylvania. Pennsylvanians owe $1.8 billion in medical bills.